Saturday, March 24th, Able Auctions will conduct another BC First Nations art and collectible auction. Masked by Stan Hunt, Gene Brandt, and other talented carvers and historians will be sold to the highest bidder. Look at this beautiful feast bowl here. Lots of bentwood boxes, some beautiful etched glass, big carved panel. Spectacular baskets. Look at this beautiful old totem pole here. Garmin Moody. Another big totem pole over here. Darren Yelton, Squamish Nation. Everything will be sold to the highest bidder. Beautiful loon bowl. Carved panels. Look at the spectacular sun mask. There's another one beside it, lot number one, there it is. Wouldn't that look beautiful? In your living room, your boardroom, your office, kitchen. Big talking stick. There's another sun mask. Everything will be sold to the highest bidder. You can bid online right now. A big, beautiful salmon panel. The sea lion, I love him. He is spectacular. It's about 5-6 feet long. It's a Pat Amos moon mask. Beautiful little sun mask there. A couple of great totem poles there. Look at those guys. Here's a centerpiece for any boardroom right there. Absolutely spectacular. Imagine that on your wine cabinet at home in your living room. Beautiful paddles that hang on the wall. More masks. Baskets. Paddles. The auction takes place Saturday, March 24th at Able Auctions, Surrey. AbleAuctions.ca. Hope to see you there.